We're here with Joe Meck, who's our bartending wine pouring extraordinaire. And Joe, you're the expert here at St. Supri.
So I'm told.
Well, I'm one of the experts, as everybody does a great job here. And our intent is to present brilliant wines and great service.
So now we're tasting the Cabernet. Yeah.
If you notice, I used a two-prong opener, which is very popular in our industry. You can use it to recork the bottles, which is a fun thing. A very efficient way of utilizing all of your equipment.
Now you told me you are also going to show me how to roll the glass.
Oh, that comes next.
Oh, that comes next. Okay, I'm rushing.
We're
I'll hold my
there.
Horses.
We're about there. What it is, when I open every bottle, we are obligated, and of course it's a tough part of the job, to taste every bottle that we open. It's very difficult, but we make it through the day.
That sounds like a very, very tough job.
After about 20 bottles, you have no pain.
All right.
So I'm smelling it.
Mm-hmm.
Now I have to taste it. Very, very good. Now, I was mentioning, before I let you taste it,
mm-hmm.
I'm going to let it, just put it in your glass and let it air it a little bit. So we're oxidizing the esters.
Right.
We're putting oxygen into it. We have to make sure that the wine, now you can do this at your favorite bar.
Wow. It's not coming out. Oh, that's so cool.
So in any young boyfriend or so thought wants to be a hero. So it takes some time and effort to get the right pour in there, get the wine to the edge of that glass. And if you notice, the Rideau glass also is thin edge, so it has the ability when you taste it to pour the wine on the tip of your tongue, which is the sweetest part of your tongue.
Oh, is that right?
As your tongue is divided into five sections.
What are the sections? Now I'm just curious.
Well, you got a sweet part in the front.
Uh-huh.
About the middle, you got kind of a salt and peppery sensitivity.
Uh-huh.
And then you got a very rough edge when you start to swallow it. That's when you want the fruit to hit you the best. But we're famous for doing that.
Oh my gosh.
There you go,
my
lady.
Cool. Thank you so much, Joe. Cheers.
Cheers. You have a wonderful experience with a lot of blackcurrant and raspberry at the finish. It's a wonderful day-to-day wine, which can be purchased in stores in the Northern California area.
Joe showed us how to roll the glass. I thought that was very cool. And what's most important about St. Supri is the wines. They are very, very good. The Sauvignon Blancs that we tasted and the Cabernet Sauvignon. Now, does this particular cab have a name, or is it just...
It's our Napa Valley Cabernet.
The Napa Valley Cab. Well, Joe, thank you so much for joining us at
Wine
for Blondes.
Thank you for coming and joining a few minutes with us.
And
appreciate it.
We'll come back for more blonde jokes and definitely to show our friends the roll the glass trick. I love that.
Oh, we do that.
All right, guys. Well, thanks for joining us at St. Supri. If you want to find out where Wine for Blondes is going to be next, please enter your email in the box to the right, and I'll shoot you our next video. Till next time, cheers.